complete it! Cancel that!
Quiet!
Oh, sorry, I guess.
Minions have spawned. Take this!
Maybe it's a hard game, or is the game mana spell where it doesn't matter much? I guess it doesn't spell where it doesn't matter much. I don't know. So wait, it's Morgan support Morgan mid. And people do, like, you know, fun picks all the time, like, including me, so kind of like routine, I guess, pretty normal.
Out of mana.
Aye, that's fine.
Your left tower is under attack. Completed.
Dude, a Kim Possible DLC. It's my DLC, that'd be sick.
I actually never seen Kim Possible.
Dang. That's crazy, yeah, they have a Nickelodeon, but I don't have Kim Possible. I guess
it's Combustible Fire.
I guess. Yeah, that's pretty good.
We got code names like the next door, that'd be cool.
Enemy missing, middle. Be careful, left. Yeah, be alright.
Be like, okay.
Be okay.
Unstoppable. that character's name. Unstoppable.
An enemy has
Why is running room? Bros beads.
You cannot
trust
this.
You will return with dawn.
There's beads.
An enemy has fallen. Your left tower is under attack. Double kill. Ultimate is down. An extra pair of eyes, huh?
Take this jungle buff. Fight for Cobra.
An enemy has been slain.
Be gone.
Killing spree.
Whoa, you're cooking up a storm.
There was another gotcha. No issue we can't fix. Fortnite's a lot of stuff though. Like Fortnite made Fortnite some of the best example. I mean, Fortnite has like fucking Star Wars. And fucking Spider-Man. Yeah, that was quick, dude. That was so quick, man. Close. Not close enough. Oh.
You cannot break.
Fear not.
Justice.
You will be reborn.
Your right tower. Too soon. Dude, that's one of the one creep, man. Would have been level 12. It's fucked up. least I'll go back in crit when no, I want to. I guess it was close enough in the end.
Unfortunate.
Somebody comes right in. Tired now, actually. I wasn't that tired earlier, but I'm tired now. What's your question? Is that your question?
I'm always watching.
Nice.
Okay, that was fine, I guess.
Hey, thank you, bro. Have a nice day. That's the mission.
Thanks.
Correct.
Ultimate is down.
Oh my god.
Alright, many comms. You might have to go without a good night kiss tonight, bro, I'll be honest. Just for tonight though. It's Kilo though. That makes you feel any better.
Ultimate is ready.
We're off the top of nothing. That'd be really funny. I'd use it, honestly. Did you get like a speaker to do like a 12-year-old kid to fucking voice an announcer pack? The really shitty mic quality, like the like okay, they should get like an Xbox 360 fucking mic. Simulate an Xbox Live or an Xbox 360 party microphone quality. Your link saved me? Yeah, no worries, brother. My sub.
Thanks.
Oh, yikes. Me. You have a gun?
I got a gun, Hoo,
Anyone?
You are.
I wish I could have saved them. Hit the
spot. Ethan, this support's OP. Back, holy shit, it's back.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Misplayed.
How?
You think you could shut your auto off faster before you jump?
You think I could have?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm just getting dunked on.
I've actually never been to karaoke night. I play karaoke in my car though. Taking that. Yeah, this shield is so like pathetic, bro. It's such a small ass shield. Yo, what's up, Rob? How you doing? I miss. Fuck, I didn't even press that. Somebody's trying to type, and now I look like a fucking dumbass. They think I'm like dog shit. The thing I was scared of the RD10.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower. Your left tower is under an enemy has been slain. An ally has been
unfortunate.
Attack the gold. What if like beating gold?
That'd be pretty cool.
Yeah, I might pull blue sun soon.
I'm returning to base.
Okay.
my way. That'll do.
Ultimate is ready.
Guys. Killing the AM is not sound like a good idea.
That's a little DC for the boy.
Dude, this guy's like spinning so fast. Holy fuck. This guy's like added up. Jesus.
Yeah.
He's in overdrive mode, bro.
He's gonna relax at 7 a.m.
I'm 21. Yeah, it's only 7 a.m. Delta speaking. Look, I have no prods, dude. We should win the game. A cockfighter giant.
Very well.
I'm getting war flag.
I'm not.
I see that.
Yeah, I snipe Achilles and we one shot him. Oh, he's beads.
Yeah, beads. I do have my Stone of Binding after your back camps. Ooh. Look at that Agni. Morgan here. Oh, I missed.
I have all that gold.
That guy was one shot.
Take them down. You're not going. He's bombing me. He's dropped a bomb on me.
What the fuck? Retreat. Get the fuck out.
I'm chilling.
I'm backing.
Alright.
Good luck, King.
Thank you, fellow King.
Aye, that's fine.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Is ready. Attack!
Stop. under attack.
Oh my god, fucking Titan Zin. That thing's actually. Zing's pissing me off, man.
Group up.
Hello.
You're back.
Oh, yeah.
The major zone and two people.
Major Nethal coming up.
Yeah. You want Uller?
Oh, never mind. Oh my god, auto speed, what a goat. Good bro. Work.
He's actually cooking, bro.
Let him cook, bro.
My god. Work. Doing what he does best.
Yep.
Ooh. Let's try, little guy. Fenrir, I'd probably say, yeah, maybe Death Soul or like Axe, maybe. Nothing's too good on Fenrir, honestly. Not gonna be rough either way. You could go like Bumba's Dagger into Bumba's Hammer late game. That'd be kind of crazy. Glad, yeah, I'd probably say it into like Glad and like, you probably want to get like a Stone of Binding in there somewhere. Yeah, Pridwin for sure in there. Probably say this, the blue Pridwin in there. Maybe Manticore Spikes. Break the mana. Cool. If it's a magical, I'd say like a Genji's Guard. You could go like the Wukong build on Fenrir actually. It'd probably be pretty good.
We got fire, dang.
Like,
I'm not him.
Genji's Guard, Glad Shield, or Glad Shield, Genji's Guard, and like Crossbound in there somewhere. Stone of Binding. Maybe Arc Druids if you want. Good win. Those items are all pretty good on Fenrir, I'd say. I think Fenrir is kind of sick because, like, I think it procs like right when you ult. So, like, when you're in dog form, you get like. You get the like the shield. Yeah, starter, Glad, Genji's, Frostbound, Pridwin, Stone of Binding. That's a good build, I'd say. Starter can be like whatever you want. They're all like equally kind of bad on Fenrir, low key. I think it's pretty OP, but pretty bad early game. Blue Stone's good for clearing wave, but like not a good late game. Bumba's is like a really OP late game, but pretty bad early game. Axe is like a decent mid game.
Do you ever buy those decent the movement game. Speed Aegis?
Yeah, sometimes. It could be better sometimes, honestly. Like if someone's diving you, like damage's not gonna do too much.
Bro.
Impressive killing spree. An enemy has-
Oh my god, it's got owned.
It's up, Jimbo.
Walked around the wrong corner.
And you're still shooting to with Texas? That's pretty funny. You ain't getting good luck, bro.
Oh my god. Cruisers are owning. And our tier is
owning.
What's your tier doing?
You know, just own.
Wait for it. Oh!
And it doesn't pop yet. Dang it, dude. Yeah, I need to sell those archers, I think. Buddy. There we go. So fast. Pop when your uncle's on the CD. It starts when it goes on the CD. Like the shield starts and then it pops when after a certain amount of time, after 5 seconds. It's a pretty massive shield. Something crazy here first.
Yes, we backdoored them. Nice.
Let's go. Wait, I didn't even know the 10 was that low. So I was just trying to see how many prods I could get.